Hey, right here I have two picias, Christmas trees.
First things first, I'll take this out of its pot just to see where the first roots appear, the surface roots or the nabari. And once I figure that out, I'll put it back in the pot and prune and wire the tree. The tree is very healthy, so I think we'll also place it in a bonsai pot today, but a relatively large one because I don't want to interfere with the roots too much.